In Talk2Data, you can quickly query for expression of a gene or set of gene among cells in our database using the gene search tool. An ontology tree will appear to display all the cell types expressing this gene. Click on the node to get a better view of the cells and their subtypes. Click on this Browse Studies icon to search for studies containing the selected cell with said expression. Beside the ontology tree, click on this icon to view the expression in heat map format. You can either view expression among all the cell types or select just a few that interest you. Expand a cell type to view all the subcell type and choose to view as one group or as individuals. Finally, click on this icon to view the co-expression of this gene to others. A matrix displays the co-expression calculated by the Jacquard score. You can view up to 50 genes. In addition to the BioTuring database, we also support analysis with GTEx and TCGA datasets. They are presented as a dataset, and you can perform the analysis using the BBrowser X interface. Next is cell type search. This tool allows you to query for potential markers of a cell type. Search for the cell type using the search bar. Here is a heat map displaying genes specifically expressed in the queried cell type. The color intensity reflects the percentage of cells expressing the gene. The three parameters above the map allow you to adjust the strictness of the search. The first parameter is used to set the required percentage of cells expressing the gene for the gene to be considered a marker. Genes that are expressed in more than that percentage of T cells will be retained. Second parameter is the threshold for percentage of cells from other types that expressing the gene. Genes that are expressed in less than that percentage of other cell types are kept. The third parameter allows you to specify either 0 to 5 exceptions. You can switch between normal heat map or bubble heat map. Export the current image or the data table for later use. We hope you find this video helpful. For more information, please contact us via support@bioturing.com.